Hey guys, it's MKTNT here. Today we're playing another Minecraft video. I may be blowing up your ears at the second because it had my mic a little too loud. I'm just turning it down. When I was playing this game today, earlier, when I was recording, there were, TNT, I love TNT. Light all blaze up! Look at this weird glitch I get. Sometimes you can, like, teleport. So you're back and you spectate around a battle mode lobby. And now I'm out of it because I find it very enough. Oh no, that guy just fell in the lava. That was funny. Stormtrooper! You can explore this place. You can. So one of my favorite things at this place is that if you go to this water place, you can go under the water because you have infinite breath like this. Sorry, I might just fell over. Oh. Sorry, keep messing up. What? Do you see that massive hole? Yeah, it's not worth it. Well, that was bad. Whoa, I've never seen the ender portal. I've never seen they had the ender portal down here. Let's go to the end. Let's go to the end. I didn't know the end was red. It looks like I'm standing on some stone bricks. I'm gonna get out the end. There. Oh no. Run! Yeah, make holes! Run! Cut the world off! Best thing to do in these is to cut yourself off so no one can get to you. So then if no one can get you, you're invincible. Kill someone. Oh no! Ah! Oh, did you see that? I just saw that guy there. I just slid into the leg. I was just like, oh! Sheep. I must get the sheep. Going after that sheep there. Ah! Whee! I killed that guy. Cat! Ah! Oh yeah, I'm not in my usual skin. I forgot. This place is so... This game is so chaotic. Say in the comments if you like this game. I think Say in the comments if you like it better than Rasmo. Because I think I do. A lot more. Because when you're in bat mode, you can literally explore this place. It's fun to explore. And it's cool that people are actually watching you. Look, there's a guy there watching us. There's a guy there watching us. There's people there. People there. Oh no, there's no one there. People there. Yeah, people there. And then you can go to the never. I nearly said lever. What? There's even a witch's heart here. Literally, they got every thing that can spawn in the world in this game. They even have a jungle temple and a desert temple. Look, that pit has TNT under. I don't think that guy wants to sleep there. Don't think anyone wants to sleep there. Ah! Ow. Yeah, I only just noticed that there was a jungle temple. I did. And so I'm going to go in and explore it. Oh, you can't explore it. With the desert temple, you can actually go inside the desert temple. Oh, you should be able to get in. Am I ever just lagging or what? Look at this battle. One blue dog and one cat. The ancient enemies of all time. I will kill you! Just saying, these are sound effects of what they say. I will kill you! Ah, it's a dog! Ah, it's a dog! Oh, I'm gonna try to fight back! Oh, oh, oh! Yeah, I got the cat, I got the dog, I got the dog, he's in the lava, yay, yay. I know who's watching this video and who's happy that the cat won. Oh, there's a skydive. I was a skydiver, ha ha ha. I only got 3 heroes. Yeah, so I'll be uploading another video later of the snowball mode. It's basically that, it's just you can break blocks long range. Just saying, if any of you have this game on Minecraft Con, if any of you have battle mode, there's a way you can get out the map. If you just go up here, then if you do some kind of like glitchy jump thing, it's like you run, then you jump, you like jump, then like you have a chance of like how like the slabs will like, just shoot you in the sky, then you can get all the way over there. So yeah, any of you want to, that's, if any of you have ever wanted to get out, that's the way. Cat! Cat! Wow, he's walking on thin air. He's walking on thin air. He's walking on thin. Ah! Oh, he's not walking on thin air. Ah! Oh. I'm better at the snowball mode. Yeah, I'm better at the snowball. You also get the spectator mode. And it's good. Look. TNT under the bed. Who wants to sleep in that though? The cat has won again. The cat has won again. Go! Oh, go, go! Ah! Ow! Did you see that? The TNT blowed me up in the lava. Hello. Hello, Stormtrooper. Look, Free cats! Cats be cats! Two stumpy cats be one cat. Ah! Destroy him! Destroy all the cats! Mr. Sheep, you must destroy all the cats! Don't bother with that person, destroy the cat! Oh! If you didn't know there's actually music in the background, it's really cool music. Yeah, as I was saying, who wants to sleep in that bed? Look, only a dumb person would sleep in that bed. There's nothing in there. And you have this minecart track, and you have a lever that you can't pull. Imagine if someone managed to find a way to get over there as a pet without being a bat. Wow, that'd be funny. Oh, I think this is the last game. Yeah. Oh no.
I prefer the snowball mode. The snowball mode is a lot better. So yeah, I will do another video soon of doing this, but in a different mode, in the portal door, squeaky bats. It was a draw between who? It's cat and... Nope, there's more rounds. Go, 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 go! Get the sheep in! Wow, it's lagging for me. Ah. Hey, hey, no, no, no. You're not getting me today. Wow, look at the flying stormtrooper. No, no, no. No! Not on soul sand. It said not to stand on soul sand. Don't 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 stand. Yeah, kill someone. Ah, don't you die. I will take you alive. Yeah. Ah! That was good. Did you see that? I was like, this is what I'm like when I'm playing. I like it because there's more actual battling in these. Because in the battle mode, you're basically waiting for ages, and it's like whoever controls the spawn is basically the winner. Go! Whoops, whoops, oh, oh, oh no, oh no, major lagging you. What is that thing? We are swimming in lava. We're swimming in lava. I don't even know how this is possible. Ow. Ow. Oh, that was funny. If I was spinning lava. Yeah, I'm better at snowball mode. Look, let me show you something cool I found on here. So if you go down here, there's a dinosaur head. It's so funny. I haven't seen in this space place yet. What's through here? Ooh, look, look. Oh. Do you see that?
without this one. Slime blocks aren't good either. Especially lag blocks. No! That is unfair. I was lagging. Well, that was so unfair.
What is that thing? Try and say in the comments what that thing was. I don't know what that thing was. What is that thing? It looks like it's definitely not a pig. Or if it's like a pig, it's like a city texture pack pig, which it's not. Because there's only like one pig skin. What's that? It looks like it. At least that thing fell in the lava. I wish there was a way you can make like little distractions when you were when you're back, like to set off a little firework or something. That'd be funny. That is the winner. Just saying, this is gonna be the thumbnail. It should be a thumbnail if I'm correct. Yeah, sure. I'm definitely going to try to get that as the thumbnail. If I can get it to be the thumbnail, that'd be great. It is lava! Yes, that person's in the lava. Oh no! Fell. There's a fell on my chair. Yeah, I'm in the wolf skin. Imagine how cool it would be if you could actually just break out the mat. Okay. Buzzing in the lava.
It just say if you're on here, if you have the Ewok skin, it's a great skin for here because if you're hiding in the grass, no one will see you. I'm so tempted to go down here. Who am I? I'm going out for the kill. That's a good idea. That guy died. He fell off. He fell into the lava. God! Set off the TNT! Set off the TNT! Ah!
Oh no!
I tried to jump. Death because he tried to jump. Oh! If that was just a second later, I would have got to look around that place again. Did you know that world is built on a super flat? Yeah! I'm gonna kill you like this. And I'm gonna kill you. And I'm gonna have you killed. I killed you last time, so I hope I kill you again. Ah!
Yeah. So, I'm gonna do quite a few videos today. I've got a new series in mind that I might be doing. Because if I'm able to do it, it'll be like, I'll have like a friend in it. So,
there's only one person left. There's only one person left.
Hello, person.
Hello. I see you are a person.
Hello, I see you are a bat.
Hello, I see you are a sign.
Oh yeah, there'll be... This guy's invisible! Now, wow, this guy's got hacks, he's invisible. Just jump off the side of... How long is this gonna take? Why do I have major lag issues? Whoa! This was built on the super flat as well! It's cool. But you can see the super flat. Well, you can't see it, but you can see this is floating up. Because it's built on the super flat, though it's just a floating island on the super flat. So, yeah. I don't exactly understand what's happening. And that person is just standing there. Sorry if you hear anything in the background. Just jump off a how did that person get snowballs? That person got snowballs! We're not playing snowball game mode. She's trying to kill herself. First of all. This is what all the bats are thinking. Can we just hit that person in the lava? We just want the game to end. How long left? There, the person killed himself. It's not good, the person killed himself. Gingerbread man! Gingerbread man! Gingerbread. I like my gingerbread I like my gingerbread overcooked. I also like my party hat overcooked. Look, it has a party cat on it. I also like my meat overcooked. Ha! That was fell off. Can I? Yeah, I'm getting some party hat overcooked. I've won the game. I have won the game. There's no one left. Okay. No one left. It will say I drawed, though I actually won there. I did win there. I won there. There was no one left. There was no one left. I did really win there. Look, there was no one. Because those bars at the bottom means how many people are left. I like my gingerbread. We're overcooked. Ah! I don't like myself. I also like my water overcooked. Wow, look at that guy. He's invisible. Back. Bat. Wow, this guy's invisible. I hope the other guy just does what I did. Just jump off the cliff. He's got hacks. Remember, there's someone invisible every time.
Which is heart? Care A. Ooh, there's doors there. Why are there doors there? Don't know why there are doors there. Whoa, redstone house. Look, there's a small little redstone house there. I never saw that redstone house. I think that's probably my favourite thing here. Sorry, this video. Sorry, I haven't uploaded for a while. My capture card has been very bad. I tried to record a video like last week, but somehow I managed to delete the icon to the capture card, and I only found out how to get it back. And I also had trouble connecting it. So yeah, I will be doing lots of videos today. I will be doing tons. There should be like 3-4 today, and I will be recording some for other days. Just done poor fit already. This is what you just saying, this is what you do when you're angry at play. A squeak. Just click the squeak button and squeak their head off. So they'll just be like, I can't help it. I'm just going to jump off. I don't like this squeaking head. What's he doing? Yeah, I said I should have some summer holiday video. Sorry, that I had it on the phone I did. So yeah, it's been a while to get them up. Because we haven't had time to get it up. It's trying to run away. It's trying to run. Why did I say it is? A person. Sorry to you. I told you it works. If you just speak at them too much, they'll just fall off. It's not. I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna. Yeah. Hello. Thingy. Okay, I killed everyone. I'm just gonna run around staying off TNT. I won there was no one left. Look, there was no one left. It said there was no one left. It's got this glitch. I wonder when this round is gonna end. My play at the start of this video I was really bad at shovel mode, now I'm really good. He saves that, then he falls in the lava. I wish I could just do that in instant replay. Yeah, I've been really good at this. I feel like I've been better. Hiding spot. One person now. Okay, I'm going to kill. Where is everyone? Yay, the person jumped off. They just say, where are they? And I was secretly hiding. Oh, I like overcooked gingerbread.
I love Overcooked Gingerbread. Oh, Overcooked Party Hat. I can't... Why? I need that Overcooked Gingerbread! I remember I don't like myself overcooked. Isn't gingerbread...
The gingerbread is not overcooked yet.
Don't win gingerbread, please. Someone overcook the gingerbread for me. Please. I really want that gingerbread overcooked. Come on, overcooked gingerbread, please. Overcooked gingerbread. Our gingerbread is my enemy in this. I could play this for ages. I think I'm going to do like a really long video, then I'm going to do another long video. Makeup. Yay, at least the gingerbread died at the end. He fell off, but the other person fell off. Overcooked gingerbread! I want overcooked gingerbread! Is it even gingerbread? No, is it? I can't remember how you say it. If I've been saying that completely wrong this whole video. Ah! I fell to my death. I destroyed the vlog, believe me. Oh, that was funny.
What's this person doing? Yeah, as I said, there's like a snowball version where you throw snowballs. Gingerbread. Overcooked gingerbread must be mine. I want overcooked gingerbread. Please, I want overcooked gingerbread. Overcooked gingerbread. I want overcooked
Please tell me someone's gonna overcook the gingerbread though. Is the gingerbread overcooked yet? No. Come on.
Yes, overcooked gingerbread. Thanks, thing, for overcooking that gingerbread. I'll just tell you what that thing is as well. I want to know what that thing as well is as well. Death from below. What does that mean? I got two wins. Only one person was better than me. I got two wins.
Yeah, that'll be it for this video here. Actually, no. I'm going to do more. I'm going to do a second part to this video. We'll be continuing this game mode. Then I'll do another two parts for the snowball. So yeah, this is MK.